Survivor, 17-year-old Lori Strode, was found directly across the street from the home where the murders took place. The teenager was taken across town to Haddonfield Memorial Clinic.